Let's try to hit him in the head. Oh, we hit him. Move him out of the way. I should be able to attack him one more time, just to kill him. Why is it doing so little damage? Oh, that can't be good. No, no detonating. Biggest down. I won't reach him. I'm going here. Next turn I will reach him. Okay. Can't help him yet, and he seems to be all out. He seems to be dead, actually. That guy got a lot of. What do I have? Well, not enough. Okay, I'm gonna need to get this one. Can I shoot this guy? No, I need to move up. I can't do that. I don't want to risk it. I think I don't have a shot on anything right now. I need to move up. Oh no, he's out of ammo. The shotgun is awful. Okay, these two will not survive very long. We need to kill something. That's bad. Maybe this guy could. No, he can't. Yeah, that should give him a little bit of a distraction. Now we can... Oh, target blocked. Let's get him then.
Executing order.
There we go. Now there is a lot to loot and explore around here. Let's just take everything. Need lock picking level 5. But can we get that? It's this one. We could. There we go. And one more. He shouldn't get it in. Oh wait, he already have that. I don't know what the mechanics, maybe survival. And he should he's definitely gonna need more damage. Well, is he, or wait, yeah, like this one, awareness. Learning perks. Starting at level 4, your rangers will earn a perk point every other level. Perk points are used to unlock powerful abilities and passive bonuses. Perks become available to learn as you upgrade your skills. Okay. Is this for all of them? It's hard to say. Non-skill perk. Deep pockets. Well, all of them are level 4. This is actually level 5. Oh wait, I see. Yeah, it's okay. So this guy should get... take this one. Sniper rifles, mark target, I guess. But I should get right now. I'll take quick slots to see what it is. I'm just going to pump automatic weapons on him, I think. I see a sniper, mechanic. Could go with mechanic. Let's go with mechanic. And take that. Is that all of them? Oh wait, one more. So, what's down here? Only loot? Only loot. Skill book.
Welcome to the Strike Back Pirate Radio. Striking back at big government with the most dangerous weapon in the arsenal of any resistance, the truth. I'm Brad Conway, and today we're going to talk about those strange reports from the Antarctic wastes. What are the creatures that have been sighted by multiple sources off the frozen coasts of Earth's southernmost continent? Some say there are human-machine hybrids stalking the tundra. Are some kind of monstrous government experiments taking place somewhere in those ICCs? And if so, who in our government is responsible? And what is the purpose of these unholy creations?
Shit! Who the hell are you guys? Here to finish me off? Rangers are real? Thought that was a joke. To give people hope. My ribs are cracked. Our caravan's been ransacked. I'm Drivetrain, caravan leader. If you save my people, I'll owe ya.
Okay.
Find my people. They're wounded. Scared. Definitely weren't prepared for this. Our medic, Sirens. Sirens was in my car. When those half-metal pieces of shit dragged him out, and now he's gone. I just hope there are others left to find. I don't know the details. Clients prefer that. But the highest value goods always go in the middle of the convoy. I'm glad the scar collectors couldn't break into it before you showed up. Poke around if you want, but you'll see what we had for the marshals when they receive it. If I can get this caravan to Colorado Springs.
Okay. So we need to find survivors. Where? We're not first A3. Oh no, we don't have first day three anymore.
Please help.
I can't save them. I thought we actually had first aid 4 or so with us. We don't. We have first aid 1. Oh, that's bad.
That's it, Rangers. Can't stand no more waiting. We're going in. Enjoy the show.
Oh.
Come on, Dorseys. The deluge of blood begins. Hoo-wee!
Uh-oh. Well, that was bad. Wait, it looks different now. No. Okay. Equipment, chassis. It can be upgraded.
Welcome back, Rangers. I hope you like what we've done with the place. The worst of the mess is cleaned up. Now, what can I help you with? Diligent Joe came by with the supplies you asked for. Should help us get on our feet.
Good. Good.
Happy to tell you what you need to know. So long, Rangers. I'll be in the war room if you need me.
Okay. Let's take a look at what we got then. Got a sniper, but I'm not sure if it's better than the one I have. No, it isn't. Small arms. I think he can have this. Yeah, he can have it. Okay, that will be enough for tonight. But we will continue with this tomorrow. I'm gonna need to read up a little bit about how to properly build the characters. Kinda messy right now. And sort out the inventory and all that, so yeah. But thank you for watching, and good night.